Hello, welcome back to Pokemon and Digimon. I'm Pokemoner, and today we will play Monster Class 2 or Pass Alliance 2. And it's not a Pokemon game, and it is an online game on Android, and I actually find it on Play Store. Well, it's a Chinese game, but it's English. And let's see about it. Okay, Pet Alliance 2 has Pokemon similar to Digimon and Pokemon in the first. Maybe you think it's a Digimon, but when you're playing, and you think it's Pokemon, and it has Passbone. It's Pokemon in this game, and you can do is to cast the monster you love. And you can evolve, cast, or buy a new monster. Train your pets and play with your friend online. Well, we can have Pet Alliance through fun pay, and you can follow it if you want. And now, let's play! Remember to subscribe my channel, Pokemoner.com.
是不是感到热血沸腾了?
<笑>那么选择你心仪的宠物吧。哈哈，快出来比试比试。
这里会显示敌方宠物的战斗信息，这里会显示自己宠物的战斗信息，这里是能量槽，每回合开始前都会增加2点能量。现在点击天赋技能，开始战斗吧。
可以放奥义技能了呢，快点击看看威力吧。这波奥义我给99分，剩下的1分不给你，怕你骄傲。 可以领任务奖励了。
给宠物吃经验药升级吧，升级完成，宠物可以强化了，宠物变得强力了，去外面打怪看看吧。
让我带你去抓宠吧。我要留在这里多抓些宠物，你先走吧。
咦，出口好近呀。树只有带斩击技能的宠物才能砍掉哦。可以扭蛋了，点进去看看吧。哇，获得了强力的熊猫呢，编辑到队列里面吧。滑动宠物头像替换位置吧。前面的关卡里有好多好多宝箱哟。哇，太感谢你了，你真是个好人。快点，快点，把这些树都砍了。 完成任务后，就能获得升星材料了。告示板经常有很多提示，没事要多看看。 点那个方向。糟了，是他来了吗？不行，我先过去看看。